These days are all the same, I'm trying hard to win, but every single in makes it hard to start again. Been struggling with groundhog days since all the days begun. The pressure to do something never done has gotta faze me, huh? I don't think I'll ever make it to the title fight. My mama kissed me on the forehead and she said goodnight, and then I blinked and here I am still trying to make the life they said that I would have if I just worked hard till this point in time. What's the meaning of this? I must have shot and missed. While everyone was thinking tiny, I was going big, and then I crashed on my ass on a pavement, watching birdies circle my head, asking people if I'm famous. I guess I lied when I said money ain't shit to me. I guess the people lied when they all said that they were listening. The glistening sun can be nice until it burns, and every single kid's a genius till they grow up and they learn. Days are all the same, I'm trying hard to break this soothing routine where I just spark a J and settle down on the couch for this part of night. Spend some hours in my head trying to bring my art to life. I'm not famous yet, guess it's not meant to be, but mentally I'm sitting free playing this round to get to keep all the loot and the fruit of your endeavor. But I refuse to leave my house because the shitty weather, so I'll just lay up on my pillow for another eve and cook up shitty little poems like a recipe. Then talk about these rappers as if any of it matters, talk a bunch of shit and mention that they fake as wrestling, and say you're fresh as Listerine. I might as well be walking on the sun with feet that's blistering. So let me go on like the bastard of a pastor who abandoned one he loved so he could climb the corporate ladder. We'll be right back.